he's going to shoot it himself. Hashi tips it outside. DeAndre Jordan.
And see, here's where you miss Pat Beverly. When guys like Chris Paul take over, Patrick Beverly would at least make it work for it.
So it's 61-54 as Chris Paul has led.